Of peace in the wake of violent extremism and terror at the Oklahoma City National Memorial and Museum.
They heard from a French mother who lost her own son in a terror attack.
News 4's Lauren Daniels has the details on her mission to promote dialogue and not violence.
Visiting here all these miles away, she says she feels and understands the impact terror can have.
Ça fait de la frisson.
It gives me goosebumps, and every terrorist attack, every problem anywhere in the world just wakes up the pain inside.
Ça me réveille toutes ces douleurs.
Latifa Ibn Ziaten lost her son in the Toulouse, France terror attacks of 2012.
He was a wonderful man. He wore his heart on his sleeve. The wound you have is on the inside. And it never closes.
She is now taking that pain and turning it into positivity, spreading her message around the world, including here at the Oklahoma City National Memorial and Museum.
Bien respectueux.
You have to be respectful.
Réussir dans votre vie.
Be successful in life.
Mais avant tout, d'être un bon citoyen.
But foremost, you have to be a good citizen.
Speaking to students from three local high schools, she discussed the importance of peace, as well as dialogue and mutual respect.
La seule chose, je dis, faut qu'on travaille tous pour faire un monde meilleur. Chacun doit faire un peu d'effort.
And it's very inspiring to me that she can be able to raise her voice like that and talk to people and get her message out into the world.
Making sure messages like hers are heard is a vital part of the museum's mission.
It's almost a responsibility to offer our assistance in memorializing these events and learning from them, and hopefully through education, preventing future events.
Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.
The program was put on in partnership with the cultural services of the French Embassy.